right. Good evening, everybody. First of all, thank you for being here. We greatly appreciate it. Second of all, we are here, of course, for the first and second graders doing their concert. But secondarily, we're also here to just sort of celebrate the return, finally, of live music. Because we haven't been able to do this for a number of years. So we're grateful. Yes, yeah. Thank you. So we're excited to be doing this again. We're excited that you're here to join us. We hope you enjoy Kids of the Earth.
Special, there is just one. It gives us water, soil, and sun. People and animals trail and land, so let's all lend a helping hand.
You can save water and plant a tree, make a better home for you and me. Recycle things, don't throw away, make every day an Earth Day.
To celebrate Earth Day, I give the Earth a hand. I pick up litter, care for trees, recycle, and what I can.
I'm an Earth Day helper. Each and every day, I take care of Mother Earth in oh so many ways.
Stop hitting me!
there. The earth is ours to enjoy for every little girl and boy, but we must always be aware that all this beauty we must share with all the children yet to come who want to laugh and play and run around the trees and in the fields.
So we must keep our planet free from messy trash and debris with air that's clean, fresh, and clear for all to breathe from year to year. We must never abuse our sweet earth that's ours to use.
Out.
Every day is Earth Day. It's either cold or wet or hot. Pitch to save in the planet. It's the only one we got.
Yeah. We recycle what we use. Separate things, and you should too. Glass and paper, plastic and tin, all go in your recycling bin.
We must start now. We can't wait quick or it will be too late.
That is what we have for you this evening. Again, thank you so much for being here. We hope you enjoyed Kids of the Earth. What will happen is the teachers will guide their students back to the classrooms because they have to get coats and everything. So that is where you can meet your students, pick them up, and take them home. Once again, thank you for coming.